By Tuesday night, I was in deep concentration. I had spent my day putting a package together for Santiago. It had everything I could think of him needing inside. I had dipped in my stash to get him some Salvatore Ferragamo shoes. I bought him a crisp white Versace dress shirt, the kind he liked. The slacks I purchased from Barney's. I bought him a carton of cigarettes and a carton of cigars for bargaining. I placed $250 in an envelope to drop in his commissary. All this with a bottle of Aizy Miyake cologne would set him up lovely on the inside. A lot of people think a prisoner can't style. They think all he can rock is a jail jumpsuit. But prisoners who ain't suckers, who got family who ain't been convicted yet, can chill in the best clothes. Now, if a man holds position, he can keep the shit he owns because niggas know better than to try to rob him for it. Santiago wouldn't have problems like this. After thinking about it, I knew it was important for me to get this package up to him. I needed to show that Santiago got family on the outside checking for him. There would be no surprises on my next visit. I set my mind up so that if Daddy refused to see me, I could handle it. Because after I put the money in his commissary and dropped off the package, it would only be a short time before he would welcome me in, or at least drop me a new line.